YouTube. This is a very low effort video. This is simply me just trying to get ideas and understand possible concepts of YouTube. I want to get into it. Not looking to spend a bunch of money, buy a bunch of fancy equipment and all that, you know. Have a few things like I have a microphone here and stuff. This is a very low effort video. I'm just using my headset and my built-in webcam. I just kind of want to bounce some ideas off you guys. I wasn't sure if, you know, maybe you'd be more interested in, say, you know, like a daily vlog or tutorials, reviews, you know, I mean, people watch just about anything nowadays, so I wasn't sure what you guys would want. So yeah, I was thinking doing gaming, but so many people do gaming, my internet's not great. So I want to do something that's a lot simpler, something that I can easily just do with my phone, that I can, you know, then upload while I'm out and about in town where I actually have a good signal. But yeah, I have no real plans. I'm just feeling this out. I'm going to try and document my whole process through this. You know, tell me what you guys think. And yeah, I guess I should go through. So I wasn't sure if I want to do a vlog, gaming. Okay, sure, whatever. I'll figure that out. Probably stick with more simpler vlog esque things for now, just to keep it simple. But I'm worried about, like, I don't know if I should go whole hog on this, you know. I'm sure about lighting and all that sort of stuff. You know, like right now I'm just, you know, dressed up in nothing. It's like, here, give me 1 second. Dress up a little nicer. Try to present myself in a better manner, or what? You know, I have, you know, a couple color jackets and stuff. But I'm not really sure where to go. You know, again, I'm just trying to get ideas. I wanted to do something that's, I guess, you know, how many people would enjoy it. I was leaning more towards comedy, not quite educational. But, you know, I'm down for whatever, you know. I'd try, you know, whatever you guys suggest. And I, that was dumb. Let's reset that. I have a timer over here, and I realized that the bottom of the recording on my laptop here actually has a timer right there. Derp. Yeah, like I said, my internet's not great, so I want to do something that's relatively simple, so it doesn't take too much effort. Because I already have to deal with the internet, and I want to be able to just easily edit it together, upload it to my, transfer it to my phone, and then, like, I'm at work or whatever, I can upload it from work. I absolutely loathe my internet. My internet's terrible. Like, I'm ready to, like, choke somebody. Right now, I'm out of data for the month, and it is atrocious. It took me several hours to download, you know, like, VTuber. Yeah, was it VTube Studios or whatever? I was just checking out, out of pure curiosity. You see all those, like, YouTube videos of, like, people who, you don't actually see them, but you see, like, an avatar. I just thought it'd be fun to put, like, a dumb little thing on there, but it's seeming a lot more complicated than I feel like doing right now. And all of them are like, you know, anime girls or guys or whatever. And I want, like, an actual, like, I'm not looking for an anime avatar. I want, like, an actual, like, representation of me, or something that's a bit more, I don't know, just less anime. Like, I got nothing wrong with anime. It's just, that's not what I want, you know. Anyways, that's a random side tangent. My sister actually told me I should just kind of throw in the camera and start recording and literally ask, what you guys think and what I should do. So, yeah, I mean, I probably put a little something something with this, record, put a little bit of music and briefly edit it, to make it just a little more bearable to listen to, but yeah, that's pretty basic. Thank you guys, and hope to hear your feedback about what you would like to see me do, what kind of YouTube what kind of YouTube content you would like to see in the future. And thanks for listening. Goodbye.